Aero Vodochody, a renowned Czech aerospace company, has successfully delivered the first L-39 Skyfox aircraft to the Czech Air Force. This advanced iteration of the legendary L-39 Albatros represents a significant leap forward in pilot training capabilities. The aircraft has been assigned to the Pardubice Flight Training Center, managed by the state-owned company LOM Praha, and reflects the nation's ongoing efforts to modernize its military aviation training resources. Previously known as the L-39NG, the L-39 Skyfox is an evolution of its predecessor, featuring enhanced performance, advanced avionics, and cutting-edge design improvements. It has been specifically developed to meet the demands of modern air forces seeking a versatile, efficient, and cost-effective training platform. At the core of the L-39 Skyfox is the Williams International FJ44-4M turbofan engine, capable of delivering approximately 16.89 kilonewtons, 3,800 pounds, of thrust. This high-performance engine allows the aircraft to achieve a maximum speed of 900 kilometers per hour at an altitude of 6,000 meters and an operational ceiling of 11,500 meters. With a climb rate of around 23 meters per second, the L-39 Skyfox is well-suited for advanced aerial training and realistic mission scenarios. The aircraft features a streamlined and compact design, measuring 11.83 meters in length with a wingspan of 9.37 meters. Its airframe incorporates a NACA 64A012 wing profile and a re-engineered fuselage optimized for reduced drag and improved aerodynamics. With an empty weight of 3,100 kilograms and a maximum takeoff weight of 5,800 kilograms, the aircraft offers impressive fuel efficiency. It boasts an operational range of up to 2,590 kilometers and a flight endurance of 4.5 hours, enabling extended training missions without the need for frequent refueling. The L-39 Skyfox is equipped with a modern glass cockpit designed to support two crew members, an instructor and a trainee. The cockpit features state-of-the-art avionics, including multifunction displays, digital navigation systems, and the option for additional systems such as infrared sensors or targeting pods. This advanced setup ensures that trainees are prepared for the complexities of operating next-generation multirole combat aircraft. The aircraft's operational versatility is further enhanced by its ability to carry up to 1,640 kilograms of external payloads across 5 hardpoints. Two of these hardpoints are wet stations, connected to the fuel system, allowing for the integration of auxiliary fuel tanks to extend mission range. Compatible weaponry includes infrared-guided air-to-air missiles, laser-guided bombs, rockets, conventional bombs, and gun pods of varying calibers. This makes the L-39 Skyfox suitable for advanced training missions, light attack operations, reconnaissance, and even surveillance when equipped with specialized sensors. The aircraft is also designed to accommodate various countermeasure systems, such as programmable jamming pods, enhancing its survivability in challenging operational environments. A head-up display, HUD, and other electronic aids further contribute to the training of pilots for high-stakes combat scenarios. The L-39 Skyfox's competitive price, set below $10 million per unit, positions it as an attractive option for air forces worldwide. Its combination of affordability, modern technology, and versatility makes it an ideal solution for budget-conscious militaries looking to replace or supplement their current fleets of trainer aircraft. The inclusion of 5 hardpoints, an improvement over the older L-39 models with only 2, adds significant multirole potential, allowing operators to adapt the aircraft to a wide range of missions. The new design also emphasizes operational cost efficiency, with simplified maintenance requirements that reduce long-term expenses. These features collectively make the L-39 Skyfox a high-performance and economically viable training aircraft, appealing to a broad spectrum of international customers. For the Czech Republic, the arrival of the L-39 Skyfox not only enhances national pilot training capabilities, but also underscores the country's commitment to advancing its defense industry. Aero Vodochody, a historical leader in aerospace innovation, has demonstrated its ability to deliver cutting-edge solutions while maintaining a competitive edge on the global stage. This delivery bolsters the Czech Air Force's ability to train pilots for next-generation multirole fighters, ensuring they are prepared for increasingly complex operational demands. The aircraft's advanced features and mission flexibility make it a key asset in bridging the gap between basic pilot training and operational deployment. The delivery of the L-39 Skyfox to the Czech Air Force is expected to be the first of many, with additional units planned for both domestic and international customers. Aero Vodochody aims to position the L-39 Skyfox as a leader in the global training aircraft market, leveraging its reputation for quality and innovation. Continuous feedback from operators will drive further refinements to the platform, ensuring it remains at the forefront of pilot training technology. By addressing the evolving needs of air forces worldwide, Aero Vodochody is solidifying its role as a key player in the aerospace industry. The L-39 Skyfox represents a new era in training aviation, combining cutting-edge technology with cost-effective solutions to meet the demands of modern air forces. Its ability to perform advanced training, light strike, and reconnaissance missions makes it a versatile platform capable of adapting to diverse operational requirements. As more L-39 Skyfox aircraft enter service, they will not only enhance the capabilities of the Czech Air Force, but also contribute to strengthening global aviation standards. With its modern design, advanced features, and affordability, the L-39 Skyfox is poised to become a cornerstone of pilot training programs around the world, ensuring a seamless transition to the next generation of combat aircraft. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss any updates. See you in the next video. Take care and stay awesome.